Statistics Canada's data tables contain information from Statistics Canada's surveys and other data sources, including the census. From the Statistics Canada homepage, click on Data. You can browse by subject using the subject list, or you can search with keywords. It is best to use fewer simple keywords. As an example, I will search using the keyword caregiving.
You can use the options on the left to further limit your search. For my topic, I can limit to older adults and population aging.
The tabs at the top show you the different types of results in the list. In this case, I have 16 tables and 2 public use microdata files. For this video, I will focus on tables. If you would like to access public use microdata, visit the library's Data and Statistics Guide for more information and links to search for public use microdata. I am going to open the second table in the results list. Before opening a table, take a moment to look at its details. The titles of the tables are specific and detailed and will tell you exactly what is available in each table. In this example, the table title is Caregivers Receiving Financial Support from Government Programs for Providing Care to Family Members or Friends with a Long-Term Health Condition, Physical or Mental Disability, or Problems Related to Aging. Also note the table number, geography, frequency, description, and release date. The table number is a unique identifier for each table. It's a good idea to note the table numbers of the tables you access to make it easier to find them again. Geography will tell you what level of geography the table has available. For example, if it only says Canada, then province-level data will not be present. Frequency tells you how often this table is produced. Some tables are produced and updated on a regular schedule, while others are not. Description provides more information about what the table contains. Release date tells you when the table was produced. This is important to see how up to date the table is. Click on the title to open the table. Find more information about the table and the variables used by clicking on the superscripts to view footnotes. Note any symbols used in the table. If you need to cite the table, a recommended citation is provided. You can also find more information about the table and related reports under Related Information. You can customize what is shown in the table and how it is organized. Common choices for customization will be shown at the top. In this case, you can easily change the geography or reference period. For further customizations, click on Add Remove Data. Go through the tabs and select the data you would like to see in the table. When you're finished, click Apply to recreate the table. It's easy to add too many parameters and create a table that is difficult to read and interpret. You can download the table as a CSV file to make it easier to manage. Or you can remove parameters to simplify the table. You can save or share the table view you've created by clicking on Save My Customization to get a permanent link.